As an 80s kid, I grew up on wrestling and G.I. Joe. Sgt Slaughter came out in both. Sgt Slaughter was the living embodiment of an action figure. I saw that the Wrestling Empire Toy Store and Dave & Buster's was going to have a signing with Sgt Slaughter.
I got there pretty early. Standing in line, waiting, I got to meet some great people. Wrestling and G.I. Joe fans.